Soho China is not just another real estate developer. So we rewrote history with Arbo. He was the first primate launched into space as part of a top secret Chinese mission. When communication was lost, the mission was thought a failure, until now.
The U.S. may not have been the first country to have successfully sent a monkey into space.
也就是说，它的归来将会改写历史。
Arbo returned far wiser than any man. He gave an exclusive interview at the landing site, one of Soho China's most original buildings, the new Soho Galaxy designed by Zaha Hadid.
你为什么突然选择在这个时间回来了？
中国正在巨变中，人们开始意识到创造力的重要。在我看来，中国已经变成了山寨大国，十几亿人的原创精神被埋没。
The founders of Soho China strongly agreed with Arbo. To them, this copycat culture is a huge problem for the development of China's creative industry. To rally support for Arbo's cause, Soho China held a live 30-minute TV debate alongside some of China's leading creative minds and a very special guest.
女士们，请欢迎我们今天的焦点人物Arbo。你觉得如果要用什么词来形容中国，你会发现现在中国呈现一个什么样的模样？那个词是什么？
巨型复印机。
On the show, Arbo used his chimpiest charm to voice opinions very few people would get away with under China's ever-present censorship. The debate spread online. It's still available uncensored, which in itself is a massive accomplishment. Taking a lead from Arbo, the public started to speak up for the future of Chinese creativity. This went up to the highest level.
对阿伯的视频有什么看法？
星星阿伯，我没什么好说的。
The Soho Galaxy had sold out entirely.Proving people were not only vocalizing their support for original Chinese creativity, but investing in it. Not bad for a 68-year-old monkey.